multiple ways the program here helps you achieve what you need to become a successful researcher.
The first skill I've learned through that program is the ability to learn new things, and that's exactly what I'm doing right now.
It gives you, on one hand, like a lot of quantitative skills, methodological skills to work, for example, with data, to apply models, etc. And then like general skills, like how to present at seminars, how to discuss what you are doing with other people, convince other people that what you are doing is important and relevant.
We offer a program at the frontier of research that builds on the scientific excellence of our faculty. This means that PhD students can complete their PhD in the best possible conditions.
A key aspect for that is the wide range of topics on which our faculty works. That means that we can deliver courses and supervision in a variety of fields within economics.
You have like very good researchers working there. You get to do courses not only by those researchers who are there, but also you have visiting professors offering courses which are like super specific on topics that you may be working.
You can discuss your research not only with local professors, but also with visiting professors and seminar participants. There are also lots of international postdoctoral fellows and students.
We host students not only from France and Europe, but from all over the world, from Asia, from Africa, and from both North and South America. This means that our student body has a variety of backgrounds and that everybody in the program benefits from this diversity of experiences.
Well, I think the most important is to have diversity in the economics department. And AMSE combines it like very well because it has diversity not only among students but also among researchers. There's people working on like really different topics with different perspectives of the subjects, and I think that is very important to create knowledge.
PhD students at AMSE are encouraged to link their research to the big societal questions of our times, from labor market dynamics to environmental issues. At AMSE, we have an infrastructure that allows them to bridge the gap between their academic research and both media and policy issues.
From selection to training, and from welcoming students to organizing their visits abroad, AMSE has a structured PhD program that helps everyone to become the best version of themselves and that supports students to becoming the researchers of tomorrow.
The opportunity that AMSE offers you not only offers, but also stimulates you to travel, to attend conferences, to attend the summer school, winter schools. That is like really important part of being an academic.
We encourage our students to pursue excellence whichever their desired career path.
This excellence requires broad knowledge in both theory and in the latest data analysis techniques.
We learn the capability to go beyond a simple model, the ability to analyze data, to interpret, and to go beyond the simple numbers and to have a story.
So the one thing which I remember from being here is this huge community of supportive people. Everybody from the administration to the different professors, not just my thesis directors, everybody is supportive. And the one thing that I remember the most is the support I got during the job market. So when I was on the job market, I had two excellent people guiding me while I was on the job market.
This is part of the DNA of the AMSE research program. The goal is really to give the PhD students all the tools they need to succeed on a job market, whether in academia or in industry.